this is Vivekanand Kulkarni.
And this is Ajay Kumar Kandgal.
And this is our self-introduction video for KPIT Sparkle.
Our innovative idea for Sparkle is navigation using haptic technology.
Stressing our brains to find an innovative solution after the brilliant example which we heard in KPIT inaugural event, it was about driver road safety.
Thinking with the same point of view, similar approach towards road safety, we thought of undistracted navigation. That is, drivers should not be distracted from the road.
But if not making him to look at the navigation screen, which directly disrupts the driver's concentration from the road, then how to alert the driver? How to navigate the driver? Alternate solution for this. Audio navigation has a lot of disadvantages when the music system is on, and also hearing impairment, which is one of the most common chronic conditions in most of the aged individuals. How to overcome this? An alternate navigation system.
Sitting in the driving posture, with hands on the steering wheel, the only way to communicate with the driver is by giving signals to his hands.
Driver with the hands on the steering wheel. But how? Haptics. What is haptics? A sense of vibration or a sense of touch which is used to establish communication between the driver and the device.